facilities. Certainly, we had an event last week with the ice and snow. As always, they got in and got everything done and kept all the people safe. So we want to say we appreciate those folks. That's all I have.
Comments from the commission? Commissioner Bertrand?
The only thing, I really appreciate Representative Ken Wilson coming here today to not only open us up with the invitation of a new agenda, but also to give us an update. And it's great for his offer to come back and speak with us as time permits. So that's something that I would like us to really work toward is a stronger dialogue between us and our legislative delegation. And the other thing, just as once again a reminder to all elected officials and staff, you're going to start seeing some very positive renovations with Liberty Downtown Renovation. The map is downstairs on the public notification board, and I encourage everybody to be advised.
That's it.
Well, this past week, Lake County has done a huge goal with all this rain in the St. Louis area and south. I'm glad that we don't have to handle all that rain and stuff like that. I would like to ask Wayne, how we are doing on, have we gone out for bid on yet on the drawings for the sewer treatment plant at the airport?
That's in the process right now. We're looking at two different engineering firms to do that.
I thank you very much on that.
I want to wish everybody, first off, a happy new year. We have this is our first meeting of the this 2016 time period. I am glad that we have a number of our employees kind of back from the land of the dead as far as the bronchitis thing goes, and our administrator as well. I do want to make sure that we do hit the CERF 4% projection. I realize you've been sick, so you know, I don't want to push too hard on that. Looking forward to getting those projections. The other item I'd like to mention is that we had talked last year about the Municipal County Jobs Incentive Fund. What I would like to do would be to, for next week's meeting, place that on for discussion so that we can look at it as a commission and with the goal of putting that on as an ordinance and passing that as soon as everybody is comfortable with the details of it.
Commissioner, I have a question about that. Are you planning on distributing some sort of proposed language for a proposed ordinance on how that would be implemented? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm a little bit more inclined to rather put it in ordinance form as to put it in bullet point form. So that we can go through, and it's a little easier to isolate each facet of it, and so that we can discuss each one as warranted by the group.
So we would take a couple of weeks to sort out how we would envision it to work, and then later adopt some sort of ordinance, I guess.
I'm hesitant to put any timeline on because it's I think it's important enough for we need to make sure we take the proper amount of time. But while I would like to move as quickly as possible, I don't want to rush it.
Okay, I just want to know what to be looking forward for our staff or whatever.
And when we get to the point where we are ready to put it on an ordinance, I would be extremely reluctant to put it on as a consent item. Once it moves to, hopefully we'll hear, I would certainly want to make every opportunity for comment both from the public and from the commission.
That makes sense. We have a question on. Earlier this year, we passed what we call a Bigfoot Preservation Fund.
I'm sorry.
I forget the name of that.
Oh, okay.
That you brought up, and it was established, Laura, if you know what I'm talking about. Earlier this year, we established a fund for money to have to come into to do partnerships with cities.
That's what I'm referring to right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
And I just wondered how much money came in this past year since that happened.
Right. And just to sharpen folks on what Commissioner was saying is the thought process that I had was that it would be from the portion of money that you receive from the cities for the processing of the property taxes. And I don't know if we have a dollar figure on that, but that would be something I think that would be good to know if we can have that prior to our discussion. But I was going to, that's a good point, I was going to ask you about this, so I had an actual figure. But once again, that is obviously a discussion item. Thank you. All right. Yes, sir.
Just a question about the funding of it. And I don't want to get too deep in the weeds on a discussion or anything, but my recollection was that you wanted to leave this dollar placeholder pending applications so that we could determine amounts or something like that.
That's close to what I was intending. It's not quite, I apologize if I miscommunicated. I thought it was a good idea to put a dollar placeholder in until we had an actual process in place.
Okay.
And so once we have the process in place, I think it would be good for us to fund it at the outset. Now, clearly, if we don't approve any projects, the money would not be spent.
Gotcha.
And any spending of public money would clearly have to be an action initiative.
So it sits there until something goes through whatever process we would establish. And after it's vetted through that process, then we're going to go as to whether. That's just generally the process that we're kind of, that you're kind of envisioning.
That's what I'm envisioning, okay. Yeah. I think if we, I think it's helpful to build some confidence to, that we have a system that will work if we actually fund it. But I did not feel comfortable funding it until we had an agreement on how the process would work.
Good. Okay.
All right. With that, is there a motion for us to adjourn into executive session?
Yeah, because we're
going to
hold the approval
minutes. Oh, I'm sorry. I skipped right over there. Yeah, let's go ahead and come because it's. I haven't had a chance to read through those, so we'll pick those up next time.
I'm moving
going
to executive session pursuant to real estate article 16021.2 and contract 16021.12. And is the plan then for us to adjourn there from, or
I think
have to come back in here and do approval
of minutes?
Vote on the minutes.